everybody, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. I'm here to save you time and money. And today, it's the iPhone. How to change the password on your Apple ID. Now, the Apple ID is the thing that you use to download apps from the App Store.
And it's a good idea to change your Apple ID password frequently, so there's less chance of you being hacked. Before we get started, if you've bought a brand new iPhone, there's a link above now about how to transfer everything from your old iPhone to your brand new iPhone using the iCloud so that it is identical. Okay, so I'm on the iPhone here. So if you click on settings, and then if you scroll down, you want to select the iTunes and App Store logo. So click on that. And then click on your Apple ID at the top. And the first time you do this, if you click on View Apple ID, this will then ask you to sign into the iTunes App Store. So put in your Apple ID password here and then click on Sign In. Now what this has done is it signed you into the App Store. And if you look at the top here, we now have a new message saying editing your Apple ID and password will take you to this external website. So now if you click on your Apple ID, this then takes you to the external website, appleid.apple.com, where you can manage your Apple ID App Store account. So if you put in your Apple ID here and your existing password, and then click on that small arrow on the right hand side, we've now got a security message saying that your Apple ID is being used to sign into a website. Do you agree? So click on allow. And then because I've got my mobile phone set up as security, it's now sent me a text message with this number that I need to put into the Apple ID website here. So if you just put in the Apple ID verification code that you've been sent and then click on done. And then we get a message about Apple ID and privacy. So just click on continue after you've read that. And this brings us to the main menu of your Apple ID account. And there's a link above now about how to transfer voice memos from your iPhone to your laptop or computer. Now from this menu, we want to click on security. And then here we want to click on change password. And it is saying there that I last changed my password on the 30th of May 2018. So click on change password. So we are still on the external website here. So type in your current password in the top box and then your new password and then confirm your password. Once you've done that, if you scroll down, it will tell you how strong your password is. And mine is moderate. And then click on the change button. And then after a few seconds, it will go back to the security page. And as you can see here, it's confirmed that I last changed my password on the 29th of October, 2019, which is today. And there's a link above now about how to export movies from iMovie at 60 frames per second so that you don't lose any quality. Now that we've done that, we can click on the back button and we can save your password or never. So I'll leave that up to you whether you click on save password never or not now. Now I'm going to click on sign out at the bottom to sign out of the external website. And then I'm just going to go into the App Store and update one of my apps. So I'm going to update YouTube. So if I click on update, if this starts working, that confirms that my password has been successful. And there we go, it's updating my YouTube. And you should also get a confirmation to your registered email account. So if I just open up my emails here, you can see here your Apple ID information has been updated and it's just confirming that I've changed my password today. And I'll tell you what, that definitely deserves a lovely cup of tea.
If you would like more how-tos on how to save you time and money, then please press the subscribe button down here. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel, everyone. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab.